South Korean archer Im Dong-hyun sees only blurred colors and lines when he peers toward the target about 76 yards away, arrow at the ready. It does not stop the legally blind Olympian from hitting the grapefruit-sized yellow center again and again and again. Im set the first world record of the London Olympics on Friday, breaking his own mark in the 72-arrow event and helping South Korea set a team record in the opening round. He broke the record he set in Turkey in May by 3 points with a score of 699, hours before the opening ceremony of the 2012 Games.